good, yourself?
Good. What's your name?
Josh.
My name is Josh Brookes. I'm 19 years of age, and I'm from Merriwa in Perth. Rep the hood. A lot of trouble goes down in the hood.
Cheers.
But I love the hood. Currently unemployed because I messed up my finger. Long story short, just like, don't play with knives when you're drunk. I think I've got a stronger voice than most people. What makes me different is that I bring a bit of swag. You know, gotta have the swag. I've been doing this music thing since I was 10 years old, and the entire time that I get some recognition for the artist that I am. Hey, Natalie.
Hi.
How are you?
What's your name and how old are you?
My name's Josh Brookes, and I'm 19 years old.
Who are you here with today?
I'm here with two little divas. I've got them backstage.
Girlfriends?
Girls that are friends.
Where is back home?
Back home is Perth, Merriwa, 60-30 suburbs.
Rep
it. Yeah.
Keeping it real.
Right, yeah. How did you get involved in singing?
Growing up as an ADHD kid, I used to constantly form a lot of habits. Strangely enough, one of those habits turned out to be singing. I've been singing since then. It's taken me here now.
Wow, that's quite a story. So that means that you're good then, or you're terrible?
Wait and find out, I guess.
Okay then, well, what are you gonna be singing for us?
You Got It Bad by Usher. Hey.
Good choice, can't wait to hear it. Good luck and go
Cheers.
For it.
I hope he's good.
Seriously, can he bring it? We need somebody.
He certainly can, he's amazing.
Yeah.
When you feel it in your body, you found somebody who makes you change your ways, like hanging with your crew. Said you back like you're ready, but you don't really know. Everything in the past just won't let it go. Nobody wants to be alone if you're touched by the words in a song. Cause baby, you got it bad. If you miss a day without your friend, your whole life's on track. I'm your man, you're my girl. I'm gonna tell it to the whole wide world. See, I've been there, I've done it on the ground. Not the wrong end, this is what I found. Everybody, you're all just like me. It's too sad that you can't see that you got it bad.
That was seriously, seriously sexy.
Cheers.
My God, you can sing, you look great, you move great. Oh, it's a wrap.
Josh, that's the perfect audition.
Thank you.
This is what I love about you. There's nothing try-hard about it. You just live that and you breathe it and you're lost in the song and you feel it and it's coming from within, and I believed every second of it. I love your voice. And this is the most excited I've been about the show so far.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I've been asked for days, you know, what's the X factor, Nat? And I find it really hard to describe what it is to have that. But I can say right now, you have it and then some.
Thanks. Thank you.
Josh, you're 19. What do you do for a living?
I'm currently unemployed.
No. You're not unemployed anymore, mate. You have the X factor.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank
you. You have to vote.
It's a yes, baby, from me.
Yes.
Absolutely yes.
Yes, mate, you got four. We'll see you in Brookes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. See you all soon.
Great.
He's great. He could win this contest.
Yeah. And that
yeah.
Pitch,
he could
yes,
win this.
Yes, yes, yes. Right. This is exciting.
That was awesome.
There's a million thoughts racing through my head right now. Right now, I just want to go out and have a good time and celebrate.
Go out and have a good time and celebrate, man. I'll see you in Sydney, brother.
But how does WA's toughest hood rat celebrate?
Mum.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got two.
Holy f***, Josh.
Wait, don't scream. You're being recorded, Mum.
F***ing hell.